For 2025, Audi is making big change to its A5 lineup. The A5 Sportback, which was a practical four-door version of the sleek A5 Coupe, will now be the main focus. The A5 Coupe and convertible are being discontinued, and Audi is simplifying its lineup to better separate its gas and electric models. The new 2025 A5 will be available in the US with just one engine option. It will come with a 268 horsepower, 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder engine supported by a 48-volt hybrid system. There won't be a manual transmission option. Instead, a dual-clutch automatic will handle gear changes. This dual-clutch system will also be used in the performance-oriented S5, which has a V6 engine. Details about the suspension updates are still to be confirmed, but Audi says the new A5 will feature stiffer suspension and steering mounts. It will also offer adaptive dampers, a torque vectoring rear differential, and a sport suspension. The previous A5 models had a turbocharged 2.0-liter 4-cylinder engine in two versions, the 40 with 201 horsepower and the 45 with 261 horsepower. These come with a 7-speed dual-clutch transmission and a standard quattro all-wheel drive. The 2025 A5 will be a completely new generation. It will be slightly larger than before and come with a more powerful turbo 4 engine, a stiffer chassis and updated tech, including larger infotainment screens for those who prefer the current models. The A5 Sportback and A4 Sedan will still be available alongside the new A5 for a while. Eventually, the A4 Sedan will be phased out.